Hello, I'm Dr. Poonam Patil, working as medical oncologist in Manipal Hospital here in Bangalore. Most of the times, cervical cancer is due to a viral infection, and this virus is human papilloma virus. This virus comes to women who are sexually active, and in their lifetime, most of the women would have got this viral infection sometime or the other. Most of the times, again, the virus is cleared out of the body, but when this viral infection lingers on in the body, in the cervix, and it is this chronic infection which may lead to precancerous changes and ultimately lead to cancer in some women. So human papillomavirus is the topmost cause of cervical cancer. Now this chronic infection that lingers in everybody, it does not change into cancer. Sometimes this infection itself may get cleared. And there are some cofactors identified which may promote development of cancer. So we have to also look at these cofactors which are indirectly promoting cancer. These cofactors most commonly seen are smoking, weakened immune system, obesity, a diet poor in fruits and vegetables, multiple sexual partners. These are the most common causes, or they are the most common cofactors.